יוצא מבית הכנסת ונכנס לבית המדרש עליו הכתוב ואומר ילכו מחיל אל חיל יראינו מציון. אין מתענים בימי חנוכה. על חנוכה you're not allowed to fast. אבל ביום שלפניהם וביום שלאחריהם, before חנוכה or the day after, מותרים בהספד ומתענית, contrary to a lot of holidays, that even the day before, you don't fast. בחנוכה מותר בעשיית מלאכה. On חנוכה you're allowed to go to work. However, הנשים נוהגות שלא לעשות מלאכה, the ladies don't do work, כל זמן שהנרות בבית דולקים. As long as the candles are lit, the custom is at least to wait a half hour. But of course it doesn't mean that they can't do any work. Let's say if they're frying the latkes, or they have to check on the wheel, that's okay. But the things that they shouldn't do is like if they have to sew buttons or fix things that have to be done in the house that are not typical, that they shouldn't do. ואין להקל להם, and you should not be easy on them, and that half an hour, they should sit relaxed and focus on the candles and on the mitzvah. Why? Why are the ladies more complicated than the men? Says, מפני שהגזרה הייתה קשה על בנות ישראל. They have, in a way, more to remember than the men. Because the decree that was on the woman was a lot harder than on the men. Why? Because Betulashin, he said, any girl that was a young girl that would get married, the first thing was, Tiba'el Hegmon Techila. She had to go and be with the general, with the governor. He had to speak with, she had to be with them before she was able to be with her husband. Ve'od, and another reason, מפני שהנס נעשה על ידי אישה, the miracle was done through a woman. בת יוחנן כהן גדול הייתה יפת תואר מאוד. The daughter of יוחנן, the כהן גדול, she was a beautiful woman. וביקשה המלך הצורר שתשכב עמו, and the nasty king wanted to be with her. ואמרה לו, she told him שתמלא בקשתו, that she'll go with him. He was all excited. So she brought some goodies. והחליטו תפשילי גמינה. She brought things made out of cheese. כדי שיצמא וישתה, in order that he should be thirsty and drink yayin and wine. He should drink wine. וישתכר and he should get drunk. וישן וירדם. He'll fall asleep. וכן היה, so was, וחתרה את ראשו. She cut, chopped his head. והביאתו לירושלים, and she brought the head to ירושלים. So that was done by a woman, smart woman. וכראות שר הצבא כי עבד מלכם, when the general saw that the king, his head was chopped, they ran away, וינוסו ולכן קצר נוהגים לאכול מאכלי חלב בחנוכה. That's why some people have dairy dishes on חנוכה, to commemorate זכר לנס שנעשה על ידי חלב, because the root of the nes was done through milk, that he got, she got him tied. Have everybody a wonderful day. Rabbi Hananiah ben Akasha, amen.